And we just made the money back that we spent on that rocket launcher. That's what I call an absolute win. Oh, shit. That one was a snake. Fast little fucker. Damn, dude. I didn't know that was possible. No wonder this gun is considered the strongest.
Need a ride, handsome?
Okay.
Okay, and I think that's all of chapter 4. We're going to the island. My least favorite part of the game.
Business to take care of. See you later.
Women.
I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar is dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned with overconfidence, just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
Oh.
Good one, Leon.
Writhe in my cage of torment, my friend.
All right. Everyone's favorite part of Resident Evil 4. I can hear her. There's some boxes up here. It really has been a long time since I've run this game. You can't just sneak past them in this one. There is no stealth. Oh, hello. Bro, I was so confused. I thought that was coming from the game. I was like, wait a minute, what the fuck is happening? Okay, I know I'm not the world's best shot, but... I came from this way. I dig this little piece of the score. Oh, fuck. What was that? Now my worst enemy is the fucking stairs. Okay, I am like 90% sure I can't touch that red light. I'm also 90% sure I can't move down the fucking stairs. How do I get up there? Is there a ladder around back? Yeah, there is. Go. Thanks for the shotgun shells. You bastards. Maybe I should have kept those other eyes. That looks like it could take a... Thank you. I said, leave me alone.
Some rare things on sale. What are you selling? Is that all straight? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Come back. Anytime.
Oh, geez. Get the fuck out of here. Locked from the other side, because of course it fucking is. What is happening? That's that silver case.
Ashley.
Leon!
Amateurs. Just hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Okay. You bastards. Oh, I should have waited half a second. Because I don't have any more. Another incendiary grenade, thank you. Oh god, this fucking part. I have nightmares about this part of the game, chat. I hate these fucking things. Oh God. Sorry, you can have the room. I don't need it. Oh God, leave me alone, leave me alone! God. Before it wakes up. Oh God, I hate everything about them. They're like perfectly designed to freak me out. Again, I don't have to go. Oh God, where did you come from? We haven't even gotten to the Iron Maidens yet. This is not the greatest way to take on an enemy ever. We almost have the Holy Trinity of herbs. So many grenades. Hang on a minute, Ashley. God damn. Help me, Leon. Shut the fuck up. Hey, a save point, that's what we like to see. Oh, great. Fucking great. Oh, and it's right there. What?
Thank you.
God. I don't know why I didn't die when I destroyed all the parasites, but whatever. That was scurry. That skitartled me, chat. I got killed by those so many times. Why didn't you shoot for the- why didn't you aim for the parasite? They're much harder in the remake. Ugh, they're much faster. Because Capcom hates me. Let's save again, shall we? There's a RE4 randomizer. It randomizes everything but like input plot items so that you can actually progress. I was watching a YouTuber play it and oh shit. He got an art of the village at the beginning full of regenerators. Like at the start of the game. That was my worst nightmare. Wait, and this is all 5-1? Are we on 5-2 now?
You okay? Come on, let's get out of here.
So I still gotta do Krauser. I hate Ashley.
Wait.
She's a good girl. Come on now. She's not that bad. Look at that like super slow paper airplane. Perhaps you haven't figured out already, but you might be able to get out of here by using the waste disposal vent. Okay. So we need to head... Yeah, I don't know why you hated her so much. She's not that bad. See, he gets out of the way. Nah, you just gotta get good.
Hey,
Come on, Ashley. Come on.
Looks like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way?
Way, Ashley. Here we go with Papa John's ads again. He's coming to get you.
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You... What is this?
Come on, let's go.